Smooth FM.
Where words fail, music speaks.
Pelaburan trafik di Pusat Bandar Kuala Lumpur perlahan di sekitar Pulau Raya. Jalan Pahang ke Setapak, juga perlahan. Jalan Ampang ke Kuala Lumpur menunjukkan kesesakan. Jalan raya di mana ia berlaku satu kemalangan yang melibatkan sebuah lori. Untuk melaporkan sebarang keadaan trafik, hubungi kami di 0355-74507. Saya DJ RD, pandulah dengan cermat dan berhati-hati semasa anda berada di jalan raya. Semoga anda semua selamat sampai ke destinasi yang dituju.
And those are the traffic updates brought to you by Smooth FM. What's up, folks? It's your girls, DJ RD and DJ Suji, coming live from our studio.
This is Smooth FM, where words fail, music speaks. First up, let's talk about what's happening with the earth right now. What do you think is happening right now, DJ Suji?
Honestly, all I know is every day we are waking up to a newer evolution of the coronavirus. I mean, I bet even the Pokemons didn't evolve this much.
Truer words have never been spoken. Could you believe it? It has been 3 years of us surviving this pandemic. Wait, do you even know how these viruses get their names?
Actually, viruses are named based on their genetic structure to facilitate the development of diagnostic tests, vaccines, and medicines.
Girl, how on earth do you even know that?
Through God's greatest creation, my friend, Google.
I mean, COVID sounds like T-Rex's cousin, no less, but Omicron sounds closer to a transformer, don't you think? I mean, what's next? Bumblebee?
Actually, it's Deltacron. What do you listeners think about this? Head on to our Instagram account at SmoothFM and share with us your thoughts on the Omicron virus.
Sementara itu, marilah sama-sama dengarkan lagu Believer dari Imagine Dragons. Enjoy!
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the...
To the show, you are tuning in to Smooth FM, where words fail, music speaks.
Listening to Believer really turns you into a strong person, doesn't it?
Speaking of Believer, I truly believe that no one is perfect. That's why pencils have erasers. A quote well said by Wolfgang E. The reason why I started with the quote is because apa lagi, sebab it is the time for quotes of the day lah.
DJ Suji, awak tak ada kerja lain kan? I thought you wanted to say something.
Actually, DJ RD, memang I have things to share. And more than that, we have a special guest coming into our studio in a bit. But before that, let's roll right into our Malayan news channel, brought to you by Smooth FM. Good evening, and thank you for joining us during this hour on Malayan News Channel, brought to you by Smooth FM. I am your news anchor for this evening, Sujithra Radhakrishnan. An apparent coronavirus strain that combines mutations from both the Omicron and Delta variants is likely to be the result of laboratory contamination, scientists have said. Fears emerged over the weekend that a new strain of COVID, dubbed Deltacron, had emerged from a so-called recombination event, when two variants co-infect a patient and exchange mutations to produce a new viral offspring. 25 sequences of Deltacron have been reported to date, But experts have insisted there is no evidence to suggest that Omicron and Delta have combined to generate a new variant. This is almost certainly not a biological recombinant of the Delta and Omicron lineages, said Dr. Jeffrey Barrett, director of the COVID-19 Genomics Initiative at the Wellcome Sanger Institute. Instead, it's been suggested that fragments of Omicron have accidentally been inserted into Delta's genetic makeup during the sequencing process that takes place when attempting to identify a COVID variant infection. More to be updated to you by Malayan News Channel. This is your anchor, Sujithra, signing off.
What do you wish for? A nice life? Nice things? Or do you wish for something more? A sense of purpose? Do you wish to discover a cure? To write code that cracks an unsolvable question? To further our exploration into space? Or to invent something that changes everything right here on Earth? Well, if that's your wish, make yourself ready. Because when you look back, you'll see that you didn't just make wishes, you realized them.
Welcome back, guys. This is your smooth operator, DJ RD from Smooth FM, where words fail, music speaks. Next up, we've got the Enigma, and joining us later in the studio today is a special guest who is a paranormal expert himself. So stick around to get them chills down your spine. So last week, we asked you guys over Instagram on what is the creepiest of stories you have ever heard. And after reading them, I doubt even my therapist can help me now. However, one real incident actually caught my interest, which is the SS Orang Medan, shared by Miss Chika, aka Putri Nur Shafika. So apparently, ghost ships aren't just portrayed in legends and movies such as The Pirate of Caribbean. In this true story, the entire crew mysteriously perished. It all started in 1947, when ships traveling the Straits of Malacca heard a troubling distress call.
Now you know it's about to get real creepy when it comes to ship and distress calls. I mean, haven't we seen enough of Pirates of the Caribbean though?
I know what you mean. So basically, an American ship called Silver Star answers the distress call and found the Orang Medan. But there were no signs of the crew on the deck, even when they tried to call them. And so they boarded the ship, but only to find themselves in a horror scene. So get this, the captain's body was found on the bridge while the communication officer was still at his post, his cold finger still pressing the telegraph. The American crew went down to the boiler deck to find the same situation. Despite it being over 100 degrees down there, they described a cold chill coming over them.
Well, my grandma always told me, if you feel a chill, check your aircon. If not, start praying.
I know what you mean. However, many theorized that the Dutch ship was smuggling hazardous materials such as potassium cyanide.
Which would explain the chill. Then again, we are talking about ships, if you know what I mean.
I do, but get this. What is most troubling is that the fact, although the Silver Star is very real, there aren't any registration record of the ship. I mean, did the ship even exist? Or is it just merely a sailor's tale?
Okay, no icon for me tonight. Man, why do you guys even find these stories?
Try the internet.
Well, next up, we have a special guest joining us to give us more of the chills, given that he is a paranormal expert himself. So stick around to hear more chilling tales on The Enigma, brought to you by Smooth FM.
Having fun and enjoying the things you love most can be tough when you're tired. Introducing new Coca-Cola Energy. It has delicious Coke taste and energy to help you enjoy all of life's most fun moments and do it with a little more bounce in your step. From now until April 19th, pick up a 12-ounce can of Coca-Cola Energy from your local Dollar General and save a dollar when you buy two instantly. Show up with new Coca-Cola Energy. The energy you want, the taste you love.
You're at a restaurant just after a meal. the bill comes.
Sir, here's your bill.
Oh my gosh, it's a whopping amount. You pass it on to the next person.
Hey!
He passes it on.
Eh?
And on.
Oui.
Nobody likes unpleasant surprises. Well, why should you? With the new Hut's Delight Meals, you won't get any surprises in your bill. Just pure value. Enjoy your favourites every day, from pizzas, pastas to sides and drinks. From as low as 14 ringgit per person. Available for dine-in only.
Welcome back, folks, to The Enigma, where we give you the thrills with the chills on Smooth FM. It's your girls, DJ RD and DJ Suji here, coming in live from our studio. And boy, do we have a treat for you this evening.
You said that right. Now, we have a very special guest here with us today, who is quite the renowned paranormal enthusiast himself, with a YouTube channel over 1 million subscribers. And I'd say we've got quite the Ed Lauren on our hands here. Minus the exorcism bits.
Yes, so ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Mr. Mathen.
Hi guys, hi. First and foremost, thank you ladies for having me. Okay, I would like to just introduce myself. My name is Mathen. I'm a YouTuber and also I'm just like an ordinary guy. Okay, my YouTube page is called The Hunting Tube. So basically, it's just me doing some paranormal activity. I mean, just discovering all the paranormal activity, that's about it.
That's pretty cool. So basically, tell us, what is your creepiest encounters with the unknown, Mathen?
I mean, it all started when I was like a very young boy. It was this feeling I had, you know, it actually happened in my own house. There was a lot of things that was going, you know, the one close encounter that I experienced was when I actually saw my dad in the living room. This was like around 1 in the morning. So I actually saw my dad down in the living room sitting in the dark. So as like, you know, as a boy, I was just like, oh, okay, maybe he's tired after work. But then the next day, I got to know that he was actually not at home. He was actually out on the work for a week. So that was one of the experiences I actually encountered. You know, after that, there were few things that, you know, it was going through my house. Even my mom encountered and she even told me what happened. Seeing like, you know, like a figure, like just standing in the corner of the room, you know, and also that got me intrigued, you know, what is actually the story behind of this? What is actually making this to happen? Is this the truth or is this an imagination of us? So that's what got to me to actually start up a YouTube channel, you know, just unveiling the truth about this paranormal activity.
Okay, that's scary. And as we understand from your channel, you visit places that are reported to have higher level of paranormal activities. So my main question to you is that, how do you even sleep at night?
It is a bit scary, to be honest. It is very scary. But, you know, you have to take precautions. It's very simple. I'll give you an example is where you have to respect their space, which means for example, you wouldn't like a random person invading your space, which is the exact thing you have to do. You have to respect their space, but you just have to take precautions. It goes by, like, you know, having, you know, prayers, you saying your prayers and all. So that's one of the precautions I take, and I just pray that they don't attack me.
Okay.
Well, that's quite reasonable. So, like, after the camera stopped rolling, do you encounter any strange activities that still go on?
Yeah, okay. Recently, I think there's an incident. I don't want to disclose the name of the place, but we were actually just randomly shooting. What happened was, suddenly one of my crew members, he fainted. So, you know, it was like a bit, it was actually a quite intense night for us. you know, he actually just painted and he was like mumbling, you know, some he was like gibberish in some language. And you know, we decided that okay, maybe it's time, you know, we have to bring him out and all. But one funny thing was, the camera was actually rolling. So when we brought back the footage, the time that he actually fainted, it was all totally black. And the moment when we brought him out of the scene, the camera, you know, it became normal again. So it was like something quite disturbing till day for me and also for my crew. So
Okay, that was creepy. And there are people who claim that your contents are just made for clout and the entire thing is staged. So what do you have to say for this?
I mean, yeah, people are entitled to their own opinion, I would say. But what I face and what I see are surely not for the faint-hearted. You know, just as how there is good in this world, we have, I mean, where we believe God exists, but surely there's also equal amount of evil. Where there's good, there is always bad. And, you know, it's something that, you know, we call it as the balance of the life. So, yeah, I mean, comments or, you know, you don't get to me because I love what I do. And that's where it all, you know, got it started.
Well said, Mathen. I don't know about you guys, but that really gave me the jitters.
Actually, you and me both, my friend. And we can't thank you enough, Mr. Mathen, for joining us this evening.
And thank you for having me, DJ RD and DJ Suji. It was a pleasure being on you know, on the air with you guys.
Pleasure is all ours. So that's all from us this evening, folks. Stay tuned for the hottest hits now playing just for you on Smooth FM.
This is DJ RD
and DJ Suji signing off.
Smooth FM.
Where words fail, music speaks.